Hi everyone, I'm JJ Pollinger here at Holiday World RVs in beautiful Katy, Texas. I want to show you a fifth wheel that we just got in on trade. It's a 2006 Silverback. The model number is 29RL. Has two big slide outs. It's in really nice condition. I'll show you a few things outside and then we'll check out the floor plan. Does have this nice fiberglass front cap. It goes around the whole front, protects you from leaks. Also makes it easier to pull. Good storage area in the front here, and then on the side you also have a huge pass-through storage area, so ample amount of space to be able to put all your gear when you go camping. We did include the A&E awning on this, so you have an awning, it covers your door, comes out here to cover your camp space, so you can be protected from the sun and rain, so you can enjoy the outdoors. This particular one has the entrance in the back, has a nice handle here to help you get inside, and it's got a big picture window on the front. I'll show you a couple things on the other side and then we'll go inside and check it out. So here we are on the driver's side of our 2006 Silverback fifth wheel. As I mentioned, it has a double slide. A couple things you'll appreciate: has a ladder so it makes servicing your roof nice and easy, stabilizer jacks on either side, and also power jacks in the front. The bumper is a nice place where you can put your sewer hose, hide it away. And of course, we have our 30 amp cord right here. As we go around, you see your big super slide in the living room. And you do have some storage here underneath your dinette booth. And then as we come over to this side, you'll notice you have a utility shower. So it's a hot and cold shower that you can rinse off with, your water heater, and all your sewer hookups, all your control valves are right underneath here in one easy to access place. You have LP bottles on either side, and again, you have power jacks on the front. Let's go inside and check out the floor plan. Welcome inside our 2006 Silverback 29RL fifth wheel. Beautiful leather chairs here by the big picture window. You do have day night shades, so that'll give you privacy. And four big cabinets on the back wall here to be able to store some things in. As we go around into our living area, you notice you have a sleeper sofa. Two to three people can sit comfortably there. Two people can sleep there. And again, we have more cabinet storage above there. If you're looking for an additional sleeping space, this dinette booth does convert into a bed as well. And another nice thing is if you look underneath here, you have storage underneath here. And this side is actually a drawer that pulls out, so it makes accessing your stored goods nice and easy. As we go around to our galley kitchen area, notice we have a big dual sink. They're both the same size, which makes a lot of sense. Makes cleaning your dishes nice and easy. Again, plenty of cabinet space above here. You can see the Forest River here did use a good quality of wood. In this particular unit, we have the dry weight listed here, which is right at 10,070 pounds. As you might have heard just kick in, you do have your 15,000 BTU ducted air conditioning system. As we go around our counter space here, you have a plug here, so this is a good spot to be able to plug a blender or a crock pot in. Nice microwave oven so you can warm up your popcorn, three burner stove, and an oven. And literally, this looks like it's never been used. So the appliances are in really nice shape. Raised panel refrigerator. This one is an 8 cubic foot, so it's a little bigger than a lot of the models that you'll see. Does work off of both gas and electricity. The nice size pantry area here. This pulls out, so it makes it very convenient. You can put your canned goods in here. Easy to access them, as well as additional storage up here. So a lot of people like to put extra paper towels, plates, things you're not going to use quite as often, but you have a place to be able to put them. If you want to shut off the area between your bedroom and your living room, there's a nice drawer that comes over here, so you have privacy in there. Then when you want to go up into the bedroom area, you just push this over. As we enter into our bathroom area, you notice you have a nice big Neo angle shower with an upgraded shower nozzle and a little seat here. So even if you're tall, you have plenty of headroom because you do have this extra space here above there. You have your bathroom. You have a commode in here, again, with a place to put towels across from there. And then you have your sink and your medicine cabinet here. And again, you have additional storage underneath here. As we enter into the bedroom, you'll notice you have a nice chest of drawers, two big drawers. Notice how deep they are underneath here. Some additional storage here. A lot of people will put a trash can or something there, and then two more big storage drawers there. You have one additional cabinet above here, and then a place for a TV. They had a regular TV DVR player or DVD player, but you could put a flat panel TV in here if you wanted to upgrade. Then our closet goes the full length of the front cap. So a great place to be able to hang your clothes, put your shoes, keep everything in good order. And then the slide out is your queen bed. So you notice we have the bedspread, everything matches nice. It's easy to access from either side. And again, you have the ducted AC up here in the front part as well. Really appreciate you taking time out of your busy day to take a look at this video. We have special pricing in the next 2 days on this particular unit. To get the very best price, please mention the promotional code that you see on the screen there. Just ask for JJ Pollinger. Be happy to help you, tell you about any of the details on this, show it to you in person, or perhaps you want to look at a travel trailer or a motorhome, I can help you with that as well. We really appreciate you taking the time to look at our YouTube channel and our website. Love to get to meet you in person and help you find the right RV. Until we get to meet in person, I hope you have a great week and happy camping.